Good question. Can a person, individual, be possessed by the Holy Spirit in the same way? Yes and no. Yes, in that the Bible presents that the Holy Spirit, Jesus Christ himself, comes from outside in us. Again, not with his physical body. He became a life-giving spirit. He became a spirit. But not in the same way in that he takes control over me. And you know, with demon-possessed people, they want to do something, but the demon doesn't allow them. They force them. We see that in the Bible, you know. Not in that way. God does not operate in the same way as Satan. Satan operates by force. He comes in you, the demons will come in you, and they will force you, take control of everything. I don't believe that's how it works with God. The Spirit of God come in us, but my will and his will need to be united. I need to submit my will to him, and he does not force me, control me, in the sense that he forced me to do things out of my will. He works with me. Now, there are instances we read in the Bible where, like when they spoke in tongues, I don't believe they were aware of what they were doing. In the Old Testament, you read when the Spirit came on the 70, Moses gave 70 names to God to take the Spirit of, part of the Spirit of Moses, put it on them. Two of them didn't go up to the mountain, they stayed in the camp. When God poured the Spirit, two of those people, you know, the people ran to Moses. There are two people in the camp prophesying. So when the Spirit came on them, they were prophesying, whatever that means. When King Saul, Samuel anointed him, he says, you will go whatever it is and you will become another man. And same when the Spirit came on him, he was prophesying. So there is an aspect where the Spirit speaks through us and does things through us that is outside our control. But when it comes to our everyday life and so forth, God does not work in the same way as demons. He doesn't force us. My will and his will need to be united together. But yes, in the sense that he comes, the Spirit of God or Christ comes and lives inside of me. The Bible says that our the life of Christ in our mortal flesh, in this body, the life.